Socialist and capitalist. I was born in an Aberdeen slum. I came to Dundee when I was 8. And by the time I was 12, I was working in the mills. Illegally, mind. During my time, I fought and campaigned for their rights. There was plenty of us bairns working in the mills. Even though in 1903 Education Act, said that we had to be in school half the time. None of us bothered about that. We needed the money. And the factory workers, well, they were busy working, and the factory owners, well, they needed the cheap labour. We all worked under the shifty wife. She was big, well, and she would walk you with it. Well, anyway, eventually I had to give up work to look after my mother. She wasn't able to. I'm a musician and a poet. I might head some of my songs. Actually, see where you're standing right now? Baxter's Mill. I've been singing my songs about a mill last week.